Hey, it's Visually back with another episode of Portal 2. And we continue from where we left off last time. And same picture, which will be like this for I don't know how long. And it's loading. Come on, frame rates, pick up. I don't know if you guys can see the frame rates. And we left off, and that's the night bridge. That's it. And we continue. Yeah. Oh, yay, turrets. And this is pictures. Of how they make more bullets. The turrets just opened up with and just filled. Literally, just they use the whole entire bullet. They don't just use the top of the front part. They use the whole thing. What? You can't. Oh. What? Oh, I guess I'm gonna have to do that. Nope, 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 I'm dead. Another target down. Another turret down. Don't ask me why I'm carrying this guy. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Nope. Bye bye. Bye bye. You need to be careful because they can sometimes attack. Now it's gonna be the fun part. Thank you. Completely well. No, that's we. That's him out. It's only surprise. Now we just. I wonder if this will work. Just use a turret. Really? Huh. The weighted companion cubes must be pretty heavy. It's like will it weigh a ton. Suppose. The portal gun can actually carry it. Maybe it's something special they use. And I'll show you what happens when we take something through the emancipation grid. Goodbye. Well, we're going through one of these doors. No idea if I was meant to jump up there or go down. I think I've done it right. Well, we'll find out. Well, I think we weren't meant to. Otherwise, something else would have happened. And there's a. But we can't teleport onto. Ah. Now this. Gonna be interesting because okay, so If I go like this, then go. That. Da 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 da. 60 years, you sure about that? I don't know, GLaDOS. Don't trust you, which isn't surprising. Yeah, but we did take you down. Oh my goodness, oh my. Nope. Okay. I do that. I am protected. Somehow I have to do that and get up here. Surprise! Like dominoes. And I am fine and oh shoot. If I do that, I should okay. What's this about? Ah, a proper video of the turret. That's how I fit 75% more bullet, I think it is. Ridiculous. I don't think it'd work any better than using just normal the way that they normally fire, not just the whole thing. But what if someone's actually made one that would actually fire the whole bullet? And here are some of the different designs. Some of them just, it's just very, very unusual. So many colours. And that one just fell. Enough of that. What? More turrets? What does this do? Okay, so. And it needs to be over a bit more. Sorry, turrets, but if we position this about here, we move this boy. Ooh, just a bit too over, but we can do this. Flying through these as always. And what? So, first things first, get the cube. Get the cube! Okay, so that does that. So we can't put a light bridge up there. So we have to. So if we grab this. No. Can we lock that? Then we put it here and lock it, and then put it here. And we do this. Problem solving. Interesting how we're going down and down, not up and up and up. Aperture laboratories. The surprise. Interesting video. One, two, three. Oh no, not this one. This one's gonna be fun. So it doesn't mean we need that. Then we need to go with here. Behind here, grab the laser. We can do that. So somehow I have to get it to so we go like that, then go like that. What's not happy? Oh, that. Happy. And we grab that. This here. What, no comment, GLaDOS. steam forever. We wouldn't be able to. How are you, Wheatley? Trying to get a plan to get us out. Oh my goodness. This one. Okay, so there. Okay. That's as useful. Now I need to get over here. Wrong one. And we remove them from, oh, so oh, that's just useful. So we are done this level. I just gotta do something. It's always fun. Sorry for the delay. The dilemma, whatever. Oh my goodness. And we need to somehow get this. Bit of a crisscross, but this should help you if you have it. Oh well, this one's offline. No, it's this one's fine. No, it's this one. This one's not fine. There. So I just, if you want to play a game, well, just follow what I'm doing. It's much more easier. Going down, down, down. After this surprise, we will do it. So. Button. We are escaping. I wasn't sure what was gonna happen. We going to escape. What do you say? Do the last test? Well, first, we got an achievement at least, and then we just continue back here. But if you want to actually finish the story, or just die, I think I'll leave it here for this episode. So, see you next time. Like if you like, dislike if you dislike, and make a comment if you want to see more.